Hi, it's Lou Brown. I'm your local certified affordable housing provider. We help people to end up with home ownership regardless of credit or financial background. I'm back with another of my 101 cash flow accelerators, and I wanted you to know that it's so important when you are in the area of renovating property that you always get references on the contractors that you're going to do business with. Now, let me warn you and alert you that references sometimes are setups as well. Do you think that the contractor is going to give you people that are going to give them a bad reference? No, they're going to give you people that are going to give them a good reference, like their mama, their brother-in-law, other people in their life. So what you're looking for is references that are recent references that they had work done, say, within the last few months. And You definitely want to interview those folks. You want to find out what's going on in their world. You know, did the contractor live up to the budget that you entered into? Did they chisel you for more money along the way? Did they adjust the time frame? Did they get the job done? And did they clean up their debris? Did they do it in a professional manner? Did they leave the site clean every day? And obviously, the references you want to get are more relative to the size of project that you're doing. If you're about to do a $20,000 renovation and they're giving you a reference on a project that cost $1,000, well, that's hardly comparable. So you want comparable references. I hope this was of value to you. Like this, love this, share this, and do subscribe. See you soon. Yeah, baby. Thank you.